So even here you can see her foot is fully inside the hay feeder, yet she's not panicking because it's not wrapping around her leg in any way. I'll be able to take her hoof out easily because of the flexibility of the plastic. And as you can see, there's nothing wrong with the hay feeder, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with her hoof.